4 years. Tell me what it means to you and this team to finish it off this year.
Man, this was just awesome. What this team's accomplished this year throughout the regular season, grinding through every series, you know, we got down 3-1, we came all the way back, you know, just the resilience, the effort, the energy, the everything that this team's done this year, man, it's just been fun to be a part of.
What do you think of your new ride? What do you think of your new ride?
Yeah, that's actually what she wanted for her wedding present, so there you go.
Congratulations to you and the Los Angeles Dodgers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Commissioner Rob Manfred, I know that Justin Turner came out of this game after a positive test was revealed. You had about almost 2 months without a positive test. Describe to me how that happened today and the success of getting through this season.
Well, it's a bittersweet night for us. We're glad to be done. I do think it's a great accomplishment for our players to get this season completed, but obviously we're concerned when any of our players are test positive. We learned during the games that Justin wasn't positive. He was immediately isolated to prevent spread.
Commissioner, thank you very much.
Thanks, Matt.
Back to you, Kevin.
Tom, great job. Thanks very much. Obviously, 2020, right? I mean, you know, we feel for Justin Turner. Hope he's okay. He's one of the classiest dudes there is. And kid who broke the Dodgers fan. And won't be trying to see Justin get better. But the Dodgers won the World Series. And try and focus on how good with that here, Frank. And look, it's a team that they've been here before. They won 8 straight divisions. Took them a few World Series to get here. There's a lot to be said about a test of fortitude when you keep getting better and always getting back to this point and finally breaks through.
We gotta love this team. We all felt this team would eventually win the World Series. They were that good. Your pitching, defense, hitting, they had it all. And Tampa gave them one heck of a fight to get that trophy, but they deserve this. No one is second guessing. We're talking about how the Dodgers won the World Series. We're all expecting this is the first time that I remember the last 20 years that I thought a team that easily won a World Series within a 60-game sprint. They didn't let us down at all throughout this whole process. And the best team throughout the 60-game sprint, that's right. But
I was a big fan of basketball. I remember when I first heard about Maggie joined the Dodgers. Right away, it came to my head, and I was like, man, this might be the time for the Dodgers to start winning championships. And it's because when you add any winner or any other sport to any franchise, it seems like you add something that is going to be a plus. And Maggie's support throughout the years, the front office, I'm not surprised about what I see happening right now.
It feels great, and I know we're going to talk about it all night, but I mean, even big, and just kind of think about how sweet it feels. It's much better. I can speak personally. When you go and fail and fail and fail, and then you win, it feels incredible.
Yeah, and by the way, you hear from Dave Roberts, how classy is he? Mentioned your guys have helped all the way that aren't there right now. That shows you all what Dave Roberts is about. And the Dodgers get into a 3-1 win in game number 6, world champions for the first time in 32 years. Boy, how do you think these guys feel right now? Kershaw finally over the mound. Dave Roberts, no more criticisms for Dave. We'll hear from Cody Finlinger when we come back.